This breaking news this morning out of Indiana County. Crews battled massive flames at a gun shop in Blairsville. A viewer sharing these pictures and videos with us of Aim First Firearms. This is on Old William Penn Highway, and this is late last night, and you could hear there the ammunition going off inside. And we're hearing the crews had a tough time putting out the fire because of that ammunition. There have been no injuries reported, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.